20, so it's from the Times Verse. Sworn was in the New Testament. Spelled Carrie Nation. And he said, listen, all of you of Judah, and the inhabitants of Jerusalem, and you, King Jehoshaphat. I practiced that word. I think I'm good. Thus says the Lord to you, do not be afraid nor dismayed because of the great multitude, for the battle is not yours, but God's. And that's also very encouraging as well. To know that the battle is not yours. Do not fight this alone. God's right beside you, fighting with you. He's watching over you and protecting you and keeping you safe. That's powerful. It almost, when I was planning this all out last night, I read this verse. It kind of made me think of the Avengers. For those who've seen it, the main bad guy, Loki, talking to Iron Man, and he's like, how can you defeat me? I have an army. And he's just like, we have a war. it's like saying the same, you know, how can you defeat me? I have this great army. And we just say, well, we have a guy.
And strength.
and a new understanding of the world. And once you do, you will be able to face greater challenges, all through God who never left you. And in that time, there will be praise. You should always praise the Lord throughout your show as well. Praise Him when good, praise Him when bad, praise Him when it gets the worst, praise Him when it gets the best. And praise Him when it is. And continue to praise Him for the rest of your life. Because of what He's done for you, how He's watched over you and helped you, how He's kept you from evil, and how He's allowed you to gain strength and to fight Satan, and become a little more independent, but also a little more dependent on Him as well. To make you a leader, to make you a fighter for His army. And that's all I'm asking.